Now that's an entirely different thing.
Too many drinks.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Not so one that matches my kitchen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't know what you, which
what color drink. Would you?
Her kitchen is bigger than the kitchen.
I did not paint it.
That's how it works.
It was an antique.
Like,
it looks good.
It is, yeah, but it's actually, it's got, yeah, it's really good.
Have we filled up the box yet?
We're getting there.
Okay. We've been trying.
I know.
Yeah. Almost there. Well, we've been telling our employees we can't deposit because we're going to do this big order, right?
Now we have like,
no, how much money is here? But it's going to be a big order.
Really, it is.
I know.
What do you think about these little fun faces? I think they're fun.
For you. Mm-hmm. I was in Cosmo and we got like a big margarita glass and it was painted. Uh-huh. It wasn't colorfully dyed or anything, it was painted with like flowers on it. It wasn't quite like this. It was more like this feel, kind of. This kind. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You probably don't carry them, but do you know where one would find those here in Albuquerque? I'm not asking for me. Guy came in and asked me the other day about that.
Huh. And you know that Adam tends to have a whole bunch of stuff.
That's where I sent him.
Yeah. Now, are you talking, let me show you this. Was it, so you know how we do the glass sets?
Yeah.
It wasn't that type of painting?
I don't know.
Where is that glass?
Yeah.
Like, you know how
this
is?
No, it was all painted. All of it was colorful. It had calla lilies like this on it. It had a sunflower on it. But it seems like it was painted and then has like a gloss over it, kind of. Mm-hmm. I would have to show you it anyway.
Yeah, because it's I'm thinking of, you know, obviously how you paint the glass. We have this side right here, right?
Okay, that side.
Oh. You're okay on all your sons?
Yeah, we would like the small ones.
Yes,
I think that we're good on all of them, but we're all looking at them because there's some really cute ones here.
Yeah, those